and down on bended knee at the end and everything. Well done. Okay, that was the final performance of the night. I think we should first of all say a big thank you to the dancers, to the singers, and the Voice of Ireland band. All right, well, let's hear what our coaches have to say about Kevin's performance. Coming to you, Cian, first.
Hi, Kevin. I thought that was a lovely performance. It had, you know, a great fun element to it. You know, it was great to see you doing something different. Yeah. I don't know, just for me in general, you know, every week I suppose I'm never the most positive in the world about you, and it's nothing negative towards you as a person. You know, when somebody said that you were 19 tonight, I think that's the first time I've heard that, and it all kind of makes sense. It's just, it feels like a lack of experience. You know, everything doesn't feel sure to me when you're performing, and that comes across, and, you know, but you're a lovely singer, and that's the whole thing about it. I think it's just the performance side of things needs to build so much more in order for you to be able to own the stage. And at this stage of the competition, you know, it just feels like you're a little bit out of your depth.
Okay, Brian, out of his depth, or do you disagree?
Well, I mean, I have to say, I think you're a joy to watch, you're a joy to listen to, and of course, your cuteness personified, listening to the audience, of course. So, best of luck.
Okay, Brezzy?
Kev, you've got an incredible smile. There's something about your voice as well that I don't know why, but I really like it. There is one thing, and Keane has said it, and I agree with them. There's one thing missing in your voice, only one thing that I find. There's no power in it. Okay. There's no real depth and power. You heard Liam come out, and my speakers were going to explode. I need that out of a singer, and that comes. I'm telling you, you can work on that. It's not something that takes an awful long time. You just got to sing with a little bit more, you know, your diaphragm a little bit more. But, like, you're really enjoyable, and I don't think your performance was a problem for me at all. I just like to get a bit more power for me. I like the speakers to melt my face a little bit more when you sing. not literally, but you know what I'm saying.
All right, Sharon, Kevin, finishing off the night there. How on earth are you going to choose between your team? Have you got a car with the engine running outside?
Well, the marriage proposal might just sort of weigh into sort of advantage. Yeah. Thanks, Kevin. You know, the important thing about Kevin is that, you know, when we get to know our artist, I mean, he is cheeky, chappy, personified backstage. He's so naughty and bold the whole time. He's great crack, and I wanted to see that in a performance, and he put it on tonight in the performance. In ways, I have to say, I tiny bit agree with the other guys, and that you are 19. You have a little bit of room to go, and you need to grow into yourself a bit more. But you're inches away from it. That was a great performance. Beautiful vocal. I'm really proud of you. Great job, Kevin. Thanks a lot.